I get so many comments about maggots only eating dead flesh. I understand you might have watched a movie once, so you practically have a PhD in butt-eating maggots. However, that is a myth. Flies like the green bottle blowfly will lay eggs in sheep's wool. They are attracted to the sheep by wet wool and dirty bums. Those maggots will then hatch and then eat the sheep. So yes, it does eat the sheep alive. Very bloody likely.